precautions at the doctor's office can seem pretty intimidating to younger patients, but RiverBend Hospital is trying to dispel those fears. Staff will be sharing videos of kids getting coronavirus tests and putting on masks. They say their concerned families are delaying regular checkups and immunizations during the pandemic. And we spoke to one young patient today who got a coronavirus test.
It kind of felt like a little bit of pressure inside of your nose. It's like taking a Q-tip and up your nose. It doesn't really hurt that much. It kind of makes your eyes water a little bit.
Well, staff say that it is tempting to try to protect children from information about visits that feel unusual or scary, but making sure they're prepared makes everything go smoother. More than